Hello, and this is a demo of my Python Twitter code. So I'm just going to show you how it will work, and it's currently because it's using my Twitter's API keys, so it should be able to show who has actually followed me or unfollowed me. So just going to the folder where the code is located. All I need to do is just type Python and Twitter and followers. So now it's actually going to make a request to Twitter so you can get all my. Okay, so. So I didn't actually activate virtual environment, so that's why I say it was throwing an error of a missing package. So with that done, now it's actually going to run smoothly and show me who has actually followed me since the last time I ran this snippet of code. So additionally, one thing I'd like to add is if a user changes their username, it will come up as someone has unfollowed you and another person has now followed you. So as you can tell here is a list of new following, which are people who have actually followed, and I can confirm this because I know I followed Elon Musk, CG Geeks, right now I'm learning Blender. Some politicians in Kenya, this one and this one. Another 3D dev guy. This is just someone on Twitter who has some funny tweets, so on and so on. So that adds up, as I know, based on what I was doing on Twitter the last couple of days. So then there's new followers. So this would actually be new people who are following me. And when I go to the followers page, compare with this. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so as you can see, that's a new follow on my end, and interesting enough, I expect Twitter to put new follows at the top, but in this case, it hasn't. So as I can tell, that's a pretty neat way of actually finding out who followed you over the last couple of days. So with that in mind, you can just say whether you want to. This account related with a machine, decide even if they the last category you based on the last, but luckily you review at such a high rate in there you go, that's list.